week, I'll be at the Warriors Thunder game again.
If I'm going back to Cali.
I'm headed to Oakland like Kevin Durant.
Miles Finkler!
Nice shot, Cameron!
Hold it. Run that back.
There, freeze that.
Full screen.
Okay, freeze that.
Tighten up on that. Can you clear that up, any?
I don't know. Let's enhance it.
Enhance section.
Oh my god!
What the heck was that?
Kyle Singler! Yes!
I've never seen that before. Kyle Singler hit three. Kyle Singler shot 2-for-15 from three this year. Like 12%. Finally made one.
Rebound.
I don't know who you are, but what I do have are a very particular set of skills, and I will kill you.
Come on! No!
What?
Knocks down Westbrook, that stands over him.
I can make the case that Russell Westbrook is the closest thing we have to Michael Jordan.
Marks the end to my trip to California. Probably the coolest trip I've been on so far. Huge shout out to SeatGeek for hooking me up with these ridiculous tickets. This is definitely the closest I've ever been in the game. I can almost feel the players. I could smell the snake. But actually, it was an awesome time for me and my brother. So was the rest of California. So, many thanks, SeatGeek. I'll leave their link in the description if you want some dope tickets as well. Let me know in the comments section which NBA game I should go to next. And I'll be there.